Maybe it's our attitudes that need to be